We got company. How can an admiral embezzling that much money keep none of it in his own safe?
Can't trust anybody these days.
What about his files?
That's the bad news. See, the data's in the mainframe, 20 decks away. Security's got me locked out of this terminal.
No way to get it?
Mm-mm. You need to find a router box and connect it manually.
Roxy?
We'll have you out in a few minutes.
Sooner would be better.
It'll still take a few minutes.
Okay, Parrot, you stay here. Wait for the feed.
Yes, Captain.
Dojin, we got an errand to run.
Yes, Captain.
This looks like it.
Idiots! You want to destroy my entire station? They're trapped. You two go that way. You two go that way. Get in behind them. Captain Drevik.
Admiral Rocca.
Before we cause any further unnecessary damage to my station, perhaps you'd care to talk this over.
Sure. How can I help?
As soon as you have a clear shot. Captain, you are a free agent. Just because the Allegiance and my government are at war does not mean that you are restricted to a single side.
Get to the point, Admiral.
They must be paying you a great deal of money. I'm certain we could pay you more.
Well, I did sign an agreement.
Paper is the refuge of the timid, sir.
Nice quote. You read that in a book.
Surely we can discuss this face to face?
No thanks, Admiral. Data shunt?
I believe it is, Captain.
Kind with a ruby lens?
Yes.
Well, it seemed a shame to go empty-handed.
Yes.
Hands up! Captain.
I hope you brought enough for everybody.
Oh, kind of big for a lens.
Whoa, looks like we found part of Admiral Rocca's stash.
Well, I guess everybody needs a retirement fund.
Okay, let's go.
Sir,
sir.